What is going on?
Don't worry about it. Won't remember this in 5 hours anyway.
Are those?
Tails. Yeah. You must have missed a couple.
I was gonna say aliens, but since I'm in a flying car with a talking dog, the hell with it.
Yeah, now keep that gun on them while I take the wheel, huh? Take down any mines they might use.
What's to keep me from blowing your little doggy brains out?
You wanna try driving this thing 10 stories in the air? Thank you. I thought so. By the way, if you ever call me a doggy again...
I'm sorry, does Pug work for you?
It's Frank, or Agent F. And newsflash, I'm not from around here. This is just a cover.
Well, you got the accent right, at least. What are those things?
We were following the suspects we thought might be involved in the disappearance of a pair of our agents.
Suspects? You mean monsters?
Aliens. Chauncey wanted the book. He works with them.
For real?
Hold on! Mines! Can you reach the pedal for me? Haha, you're doing good, kid. Keep it up. Incoming!
Does this thing ever run out of ammo?
Does the sun ever run out of light?
Yeah, in about 5 billion years. Oh, okay. People gonna notice all of this? I mean, any of this? I mean, New Yorkers are pretty blasé, but come on.
Fly through that neural light gate. It'll help the civilians forget what they saw.
Gotta cut out the memory of an ex. I'll slip you $10.
Not bad for a human.
Now what?
Now you answer my question, or I erase your brain.